What's up, YouTube? This is your boy, 101 Sneaker Freak here, coming at you with another video. Today I'm going to be showing you some pictures I found on sneakernews.com. The Air Jordan 4 White Cement 2011. So I'm going to be showing you some pictures about that shoe. We'll all probably be copying those shoes in 2012. Sadly, they have to be in 2012 and not 2011. So I'll be showing you those pictures soon. And yeah, just comment, subscribe, rate, peace. Thanks.
Yeah, I'm out that Brooklyn, now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra, and since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in Harlem, all of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pulled me back to that McDonald's, took it to my stash spot, 560 State Street. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons whipping pastry. Cruising down A Street, off-white Lexus, driving so slow, but BK is from Texas. Me, I'm out that Bed-Stuy, home of that boy Biggie, now I live on Billboard.
So you saw that YouTube, the Air Jordan 4s White Cement are gonna come out in 2012 again. That's gonna be a big release. The only thing they messed up on, no Nike Air on it. The rest looks fine to me, but hopefully Jordan brand sees that we all want Nike Air on and they bring it back. So it's up to them, but so far it's a really big release for 2012. Can't wait. You have a lot of time to save money, earn money. So yeah, shout outs to everybody. Shout outs to Kicks and Snaps. Shout outs to him. Look at his video, subscribe to him. He has good shoes and everything. He has really good videos. So yeah, subscribe to me, comment, rate, subscribe in the yellow box, and peace. Thanks for watching, guys.
Dang, we text each other a lot.
Hey, my girl, she loves me. She hit me.